also with doubt and flames. Quite spectacularly, if I do say so myself. Two queens. Failed by ideology. We adapt or die, and it's a new age. Isn't that right, Your Majesty? Do you see it yet? The end of our little game, buried between memory and material.
Between dark and light. What trinket from the past holds your attention so?
Not a trinket, a perspective. The knowledge of angles, of edges, and the points at which they end. A convincing argument from Sister Superior, you could say.
Guardian, those taken. I need you to focus your efforts on destroying them and releasing their energy. As much of it as you can. Placed a finger on the scales. The darkness inside of you is surging, like standing on the threshold of being taken. You see how they see. Savathun's plan was never about hiding anything, but revelation. Look for what is out of place, and bend it back. Thank you. cannot hold it any longer.
I feel the Traveler's pain too, you know. Without me, the Witness would have swept Saul away a long time ago.
How noble of you. I am sure your intentions were pure, with no ulterior motive.
We play an unwinnable game. Meant to extend on forever. And I've shown you how to change the rules time and time again, without even a thank you.
There will be a day when you've run out your usefulness, witch. When you will have no greater scheme to protect you from our wrath. We must know what is happening here. Guardian, destroy the Taken. I require their power. Here. I will hold as long as I am able.
Wait. I feel light. But it's out of phase. A light fissure. But it exists in an entirely different state of matter than we can normally perceive.
But the Taken can.
Ah, you figured it out. Just in time. Here they come now.
This one comes to your aid, Guardian. You need not fight alone.
Thank you.
There are fissures of light all across the Pale Heart that exist out of phase with the material world, ones brimming with potential. Now that I know how to find them, I should be able to help the Traveler.
Then we're both getting what we want. How nice when Lightbearers find mutually beneficial outcomes. You're welcome. And thank you for not interfering as much as you could have.
Words spoken on borrowed time. You only live because a threat more pressing overshadows you.
Oh, there's no need to flatter me. You can save your love for later when all of this comes back around.
If you're so interested in helping, call off the Lucent Brood. Help us fight the Traveler's enemies.
Guardians, always wanting more. Don't look a tithing thrall in the maw, little ghost.
Yes. Guardian, if you're hearing this, look, I hate goodbyes. I never was good at them, so this ain't that. This is me saying thanks. You, Nakora, and Zavala. And Crow. Yeah, I'll deal him in here. Kid deserves a seat at the table. But, thank you for being the best friends a fella could hope for. Best fire team I didn't want, and the best bet I ever lost. I know folks will miss me. I'm sorry. Never wanted to open up more hurt, but I don't think I can just head on back to the tower. I'm being held together by light and wishes, and it feels like I'm here for a good time, but not a long time. Get me? While it lasts, I need this life to have a reason. I need to mean something. And if you're hearing this, it did. I want to make everybody proud. No, even better, I want to make you proud. I hope I got it right this time. See you around, Guardian.